Seizure light. Seizure light. Seizure light. Okay, so it's about almost close to 5:30 in the morning, and I have beaten Artanelco for the second time, my second playthrough, but again, I'm not spoiling anything, but I am just amazed that I was able to beat this again. And look, the sun is barely even out.
Alright, so, look, it's daytime. I guess I'm going reverse order from night to day. A little new. Since it was 5 in the morning and now it's almost 4, I guess. I don't have a watch on me, or I'm not looking at my clock at the moment. Yeah, but right now I'm heading up to the Fremont Experience to see my cousin Haley, who I have not seen in almost years. So it'd be fun just to see her and hang out with her. And also be really fun to catch up with her. Oh my god, that's so brutal. Like, literally, I think you guys came in for like hearing because of how bad it was, but this was so bad I'm literally flying back and I had to keep myself against something.
Zombies.
I'm pooping because it says no dumping. Oh god, no thanks.
So, here's a question for you guys. If you were in an abandoned parking lot, theater, or whatever, what would you think you would find in those? Answer those questions down below. Parking lot.
So creepy though,
yeah. I'm still waiting for the zombies to come out.
Or just some crazy person with a chainsaw.
Freddy Krueger.
Freddy Krueger doesn't have a chainsaw.
He could have a chainsaw.
Very colorful painting. He needs.
Every floor.
This was really creepy. It's like a little enclosed and.
Whole area here, it's so crazy.
Yeah.
Dinner over, everyone. Oh, we didn't get dizzy. Holy cow. That is high. Hotel adventure. Remember my friends and I wandered through a hotel. I always expect to see like little ghost children going, join us.
Yeah.
Do not disturb. So creepy.
Is that fancy or what?
Very.
Oh!
So we just got out of Fritz Gerald. Now we're in. Where are we? Four Queens?
Yeah.
Yes, now we're in Four Queens.
Called the Mayhem.
So we just heard a guy go, "Rah!" That was amazing. Come on, Haley. Having issues. Okay, so I just departed with my cousin Haley because we're both going home and I have to catch the bus. And well, I'll say I had a really fun day. Now I just want to get home. And oh my god, it's insane. It was like hot or something. Oh. But isn't it pretty at night? Very, very pretty at night. And I think people are looking at me crazy because I'm talking to a camera. But it's Vegas, who cares? You'll get people crazy all the time here. It's normal. You see someone dressed up like Elvis or whatever, it's normal.
I got off the bus. Sorry, I'm like trying to catch my breath here. I ran into my mom who walks to work, to and from work every day. And instead of saying, oh, hey, I'll take the bus, I was like, you know what, I'll walk with mom. I am dead tired. I don't know how she does it. But